1 Thessalonians chapter 4, I want to encourage you with this. It says, "Now, dear brothers and sisters, we want you to know what will happen to the believers who have died so that you will not grieve like people who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and was raised to life again, we also believe that when Jesus returns, God will bring back with him the believers who have died."
As you speak, mountain build, failures disappear. Where you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart and everything you've done. Every part designed in a work of art called love. If you gladly chose surrender, so will I. I can see your heart a billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them, so will I. Like you would again 100 billion times. But what can measure the amount of your desire? You're the one who never leaves them.
Well, I think it's safe to say Palms Worship is in good hands. That was awesome.